So it turns out there's a glitch right now with a preset made for an M4A1, and this is what it looks like. Please do not use this preset. If you do, you just literally suck at the game, and you're kind of like a cheater because you just suck.